Hi friends, this is me, Anastasia. Welcome to a super special video. This is a huge art collab with my coloring art contest winners, Dory Stories, Nazreen and Geometrix. The theme of collab is spirits of each season. My part is summer season, Dory chose the autumn season, Nazreen chose the spring and Geometrix got the winter. I want to say thank you one more time for such amazing entries for my art contest. I was so happy to see them. You all did a great job. And now I'm so excited to see all collab pieces. Yay! And I highly encourage you to check out all season spirits. And support artists with thumbs up, comments and subscription, because they all are amazing artists. Let's talk about my piece. I chose the summer. Yeah, I really love summertime and sea and flowers and everything connected with summer. First I did a small sketch and then I began to draw in my A4 bleedproof marker pad from Copic. I'm using this paper on the second time because it is very thin and I really feel more comfortable when I'm drawing on a thicker paper. But this paper is specialized for alcohol-based markers. They would last longer and the color would be more clean, I guess, and so on. That's why I want to use this paper more often. After I finished sketching, I did inking and began to color with my Touch 5 and Copic markers. I did a flat coloring in one layer with markers, so I can draw a small details on top of it with the colored pencils. This is a good way to draw if you don't have a lot of markers or you miss some colors that you need. And one more good thing about that you can erase colored pencil lines if you made some mistakes. I will put all information about markers colors that I've used for this drawing and about other art supplies in video description, so check it out if you want. I've got a lot of fun while I was coloring this piece, and I really enjoy the process. I hope you enjoy watching too. And now, thank you for watching. Don't forget to put thumbs up, leave comments, and to check out pieces of other Art Collab members. The links would be in the end screen and in video description. See you next videos. Bye bye.